Rainbow Warrior training camp is underway. Bright and early this morning, the University of Hawaii football team took the field all together for the first time. The season opener at Aloha Stadium seems far away with just one practice now in the books, but it'll be here before we know it. The Bows want to build on 2018's 8-6 record that ended in a Hawaii Bowl loss here at home. UH had two of its best players drafted into the NFL this offseason in Jelani Tavai and John Ursua. Over the next few weeks of camp, we'll see the new potential stars on the field. It's now Nick Rolovich's fourth season as a Warriors head coach.
We've got a lot of work to do. We got to get into playing shape, but they gave us a lot today. Obviously, we'll see more when we get to the film. We didn't do a lot of competition stuff today. It was more teaching today and getting the young guys up to par. I think the assistant coaches have really taken ownership of their groups academically and just getting their guys in the great mindset for training camp.
The Rainbow Warriors players have extra motivation entering this season. Their teammate, junior linebacker Cheyenne Sanitoa, passed away on July 4th, just 3 weeks ago. UH is carrying his legacy into the 2019 season.
Yeah, you know, he's with us, he's in our hearts, and he's gonna be with us all season, so I think it'll be good motivation going into each game.
You know, we talk about the LLSS 41, and you know, a lot of people think about, like, the long live Shy. But for us, you know, and for me personally, it's about, you know, live like Shy. And just what he represents and just the person and, you know, football player that he was, you know, it speaks books about, you know, just the character that he had and, you know, being a team that can represent him. I want nothing more than just to, you know, put on a good show for him, you know, ball out for him, you know, just like everybody else on the team and in Hawaii does as well.
Camp will continue tomorrow in Manoa, open for the public to watch for free.